How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more BioShock, and sorry this video is a little later than I wanted. I got off of work at 1, however I've been having some computer issues, so it's taken me a little while to actually get to this point. It's not too late though. It's only 5 or 6 hours past the time I wanted it out. Now, what were we doing? Destroy Ryan's maglocks. Okay, we can do that. Where is that? All the way down there? Okay. Okay. Okay, Office of Andrew Ryan. Okay, I guess. There we go. Don't do that to a guy. You gonna do the same? No? Okay. I'll take. It's awfully electrified. Can I touch that? Is that gonna hurt? Definitely does not hurt. Okay. I can definitely touch it.
Ignore Lyle's actions and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh, great. Your room's flooding just a little bit. Just so you know. God, this ain't gonna be good! Come on! You know, I guess I could've used this on him. Ow. God dang it. God dang it. Okay. Well, that could've gone a lot better than how it really went. Can we go through here? How far away did we go? And obviously, I'm gonna build some more of those. Where are we? Stop shooting at me. Ah, I should have taken it. Okay, let's... sure. Okay. I don't have many... Mini... Oh, wow, I got a lot of those. Let's use those. Who did I kill? Take. Ah. Yes, please. Alright, searched. I got a bad feeling about that.
In the end, all that matters to me is you. And all that matters to you is you. It is major.
Okay, oh. Oh, where are we going? I don't know. This place looks familiar, though. Hmm. He's got the Atom, and that makes him the governor. Okay. Andrew Ryan's office. We can do that.
Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Well,
come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
Okay. I'm just gonna loot the area first, if you don't mind. Go up here. Well, okay. I guess I'm going in there. What is that? Nothing of importance. What's the point of this? Okay. Go up this side? I can't tell, it's so dark. There's nothing up here. It's so dark in here. Ryan is in his office, a maintenance tunnel upstairs will give you access once inside. You have to kill him. Well, I was in a maintenance tunnel. But there was nothing there. Like, I can't go any further. Oh, I see. Do I whack that? I probably whack that. Yeah, of course I take damage. Well, he tells me that he's gonna be a little tough. That's a little messed up.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sujong, Client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Okay. Where exactly are we headed? Oh, what's the password? I don't know. It's gonna make it.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
I don't know if I want to yet.
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses! Obey!
I didn't do anything. Oh, that's unfortunate. I was thinking maybe Atlas was gonna turn out to be Andrew Ryan, and he was directing us to kill him the entire time. There's gonna be a bigger twist, isn't there? What's this? Oh, great. Let's activate that, just in case. Yep. Fontaine's behind it?
I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life. But you, of course, the fact that you are genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it. But still, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off,
escape? Are you kidding me?
Follow me.
You're gonna have to move a little faster. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh,
they're helping us? What? Did you just lead me into a trap? How to process that. What? Tenenbaum's safe house?
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones.
Why am I so short?
I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still prove some very unpleasant things.
What are you looking at?
You remain your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su Chan resides your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su Chan's lab.
is he? He's the one who saved me.
I saved all of you. Quit staring! It's creepy! Oh, what? Can I get to that? I can't.
Come with me!
Now, why am I so short? So short. I hate this.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
I like him.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
I don't think I can fit through there. No? Okay. Thank you. What?
And now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly?
No, I won't.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Cold yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop. Right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
What?
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of your filthy hands.
What the heck?
Hey. Well,
I'm on to you.
Might as well get some pictures taken. Excuse me! Stop it! Should have taken the bullets. Oh good. Is one pistol round or several? One pistol round. Well, that's just great. That's just peachy. Dang it. Zoom out. This is a big area. My God. Oh, I'm so dead. I am so dead. Yep. I wonder where I'm gonna respawn. Right here. Okay, that works. Okay, I don't have much health, and I gotta take him on. Oh, wow, he went down easily. Wow. You're almost home. Just behave. Okay.
Adam improved every aspect of
Thank
man
you.
Except his character.
Thank you.
Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Where? Gather's garden, okay. Nothing that. Ooh. Ow, god dang it. RPG it is! Okay, I don't have much. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get hit. Right about. Yep. Yep, of course. I would like to say that I've done fairly decent all the way into this area, taking care of a bunch of things and all that. However, I have not been able to figure out how in the world to take on one of those easily. It might have good stuff. It's justifiable. It does have good stuff. It was justifiable. Good. Good. Now, just gotta take on this thing. Oh, the joys. Good. That's how you take care of that. Perfect! Lots of ammo. God dang it! Oh my god! Why am I having such a hard time? Okay, we got this. Hopefully. Don't gotta deal with that. Oh, you know why we're having such a hard time? He keeps lowering our health. Nope! Where is he? Did he miss that for some? Oh, you're tagged now! Okay, I'm gonna give it one last try. Video's almost over. Let's see here, let's... You know, get the frag grenade. Oh, what happened here? Okay, well, Heck yeah. The bullets and blows are blasting away. You need all the protection you can get. Okay, well, awesome. Obviously. Yep. Yep. Yeah, okay. And that. Cool. Oh, nice. Okay. If you guys liked the video, go and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. Not just for me, but everybody in We Crazy Few. We really appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and we'll get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.